brand new up and running standardized oxygen production plant situated here at the Gwagada General Hospital in Lagos. It's been built and has been donated to the Lagos State government by an international oil company, Total Upstream, its senior partner, NNPC, and their partners, Sapetrol, Sinop, and Prime. Let's take you through some protocols for the handover. The presence of the state governor, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, along with his cabinet members, perhaps underscores the importance this is to the state's health care.
I also want to commend Total Nigeria and his partners for putting together this oxygen plant here today. And as has been said, it has a capacity to produce 100 bottles a day. I think it's bigger than the one we commissioned at the IGH, because that one was 60 bottles. So I think Total and NNPC and all of it deserve a round of applause. This is much bigger than the earlier one that we had commissioned.
Leading the top executives of Total and representing the managing director, Total Upstream Companies in Nigeria, Mr. Mike Stanza, is the deputy managing director, Deepwater, Mr. Victor. He highlights why Total and its partners have embarked on this project.
This gesture is one in a series of interventions that Total has made to support the federal government, Lagos, and other state governments since the inception of the coronavirus pandemic in Nigeria.
The group general manager of NAPIMS, NNPC's investment arm, a critical pivot, also joins the fray on how this allied facility is a major contributor to health and wealth in Lagos.
We implore the people into whose hands this plant is being handed to maximize its utility for the benefit of the people of Lagos State.
With the remarks done, Lagos State takes possession of this thoughtful investment and the governor does the honors. Official figures show that more than 625,000 deaths occur annually in Nigeria due to hypoxemia, insufficient oxygen in the blood, or low blood oxygen saturation. In children, that's about 120,000 and accountable for the under 5 deaths in Nigeria annually. This plant has been applauded as a timely intervention.